They are miniature indicators of the world economy. And when things are going well in parts of the world, the film markets are buoyant. And when the economy is doing poorly in either Europe or North America, the film markets reflect that and also are very slow.